Oh. You guys have seen this before. It's called a Sphero. Works with this cool app. You drive it around, you can go off jumps, play games. But believe it or not, this thing is more sophisticated than it looks. And today, we're gonna test that out. I have teamed up with IBM for this video, and we are gonna be using Watson to take the Sphero to the next level. Now, many of you know I am a Toronto Raptors fan, and the Raptors actually use this Watson tech to do player evaluations and make decisions based on data. So we're gonna carry forward with that basketball theme, and we're gonna play Watson basketball with the Sphero. The table, as you can tell, is now a basketball court. Thankfully, Jack is somewhat artistic here. This little Sphero is about to become a basketball player. How exciting is that? Through the power of Watson, the Watson API, we've got an application that means he's gonna interpret my commands as if I'm his coach and then react like a player. Maybe even experience what victory feels like. Now, obviously this is not what the Toronto Raptors are doing. Actually, I don't know. Maybe they're having fun. Like, maybe this is exactly how they make their decisions. Probably not. No, they're doing far more sophisticated stuff, crunching data. They're using Watson APIs in order to determine sentiment surrounding a particular player, to look at stats and crunch it all down so that they can make better, more informed decisions. So the various instructions result in different behavior for the Sphero. For example, certain instructions will result in him changing color, whereas other ones will result in certain actions. Let's get the game started with, of course, an important component in basketball, the tip-off. Watch this. Tip-off.
I got this. Let's get the possession early on.
You saw him turn green. You heard the response. Interpreted that language. Game's now started. I need to tell him to make a move on the fast break. Let's try this out. Fast break.
On it. They won't know what hit him.
Oh, look at that. Moves right over to the offensive zone. Okay, so he's down over here, but what's the next move? What about defense? You gotta come back every so often. You're trying to be a two-way player. All right, Sphero, play some defense, please.
Yes, coach. Tracking back now.
Oh. Oh, you see the way that happened? Right to the rim. He was tracking the whole time. You gotta keep the shoulders in front. That's a tip for you kids out there. Eyes on the chest, never mind the ball. You don't wanna get crossed up. All right, Sphero. The other team sent the ball out of bounds. Please head down there and inbound it for us.
Turnover, time to go on the attack.
Woohoo, he jumped straight out of bounds. Cool thing here is it's actually pretty sophisticated. So even if you don't necessarily phrase things in an exact way, but there are keywords that are picked up as reference points, the Sphero can still interpret what action it is that you're looking for. Something I want to mention at this point as well is that this app is browser-based, so theoretically it could run on a laptop, tablet, an iPad, an iPhone. I told you how in professional cases like the Toronto Raptors, there could be some sort of sentiment analysis tracking social media in order to interpret what's being said about a particular player. Okay, Sphero, job well done. You won the game. It's time to celebrate the victory.
Wahoo, knew we would win with you as our coach.
That's right, Coach Lou. Maybe I got a future in this. Look at him dancing around, turning red. And if the Watson API is picking that up as sentiment off social media, Sphero's gonna celebrate. So please, you know, send your tweets. Hashtag victory. So what you just witnessed was three separate Watson APIs in action. First, speech to text. That's me speaking to the Sphero.
The conversation API allows the application to understand what I'm saying and then respond. The text-to-speech API actually converts text from the app into speech, so then I can hear what the app has to say rather than reading the screen.
Truthfully, we're just scratching the surface. This stuff is used for all kinds of different companies. It's even used for music recommendations. If you want to check it out for yourself, there's a link in the description. Go find out what you can build.